woman, she will break up with you in her mind first. Leave his ass. A woman will break up with you in her mind first, and then her body will follow. And it won't matter how much money you got or what car you drive, your soul is shallow. When she's craving something deep and you lack the substance to understand depth, to understand what it's like staying up all night thinking about somebody that you love and you barely getting rest because they ass is too selfish to allow love in. And that's all I know how to give. So now you breaking your own heart while you're trying to help them understand they shit. And it's not even what you did, but the principle behind the fact that I was supposed to be your friend. Some men love the idea of a good woman more than the responsibility of having to show up for one. Listen, kick his ass out. So I guess it makes more sense for him to give pieces of himself to different women so don't nobody require his ass or nothing. Some men love the idea of a good woman more than the responsibility of having to show up for one. So I guess it makes more sense for him to give pieces of himself to different women so don't nobody require his ass or nothing. Yes. Laying in a bed with a man who knows how, only knows how to give half-ass love, wondering why you never feel full, and your spirit is craving more. If you do everything on your own and you go into bed feeling alone, what the hell he even there for? Besides dick. I'd rather practice patience than be regretting time wasted. Planning first-class flights to forever with a person just for you to end up on a plane alone because they said they couldn't make it. A woman will break up with you in her mind first, and then her body will follow. And it won't matter how much money you got or what car you driving when your soul is shallow. It's like he wanted me to